2024 Mitsubishi Motors MBL1 Central Champions. Welcoming to the stage, Basketball South Australia Operations Manager, Tom Mitchell.
Good evening, everyone. I'd like to start by acknowledging the traditional custodians of the land on which we've played tonight, the Kaurna people. We recognise their deep spiritual relationship with this land and the unique contributions they make to the Adelaide Plains region. A heartfelt thank you to the Honourable Katrina Hildyard MP, our Minister of Sport and a huge advocate of our sport of basketball. Thank you to the Office for Recreation, Sport and Racing, in particular CEO Kylie Taylor and Adam Trotman for their ongoing support. Thank you to Councillor Edgar Aegis, who is the City of Charles Sturt representative for Mayor Angela Evans. Thank you to the Basketball SA Commission Chair, James Kitching, and the Commission who are in attendance tonight. Thank you as well to our league naming rights sponsor, Mitsubishi Motors, as well as Foot Locker, KO and Sealy International. Your unwavering support has been instrumental in the growth and success of this league, and we are truly grateful. Thank you all to the staff at Basketball SA for your tireless efforts throughout the season and especially tonight. I'm extremely proud of the team we have and the dedication they show every day. What a fantastic game we've just witnessed. Before we move forward with the trophy presentation, I want to take a quick moment to reflect on what has been an incredible season. First and foremost, congratulations to both teams for making it through to tonight's grand final. Your journey to this point has been marked by extraordinary skill, determination and teamwork. Tonight's game was a true testament to your hard work and passion for our sport. You've represented yourselves, your club and your communities exceptionally well, and you should be extremely proud of your seasons. I'd also like to extend a special thank you to the coaches, support staff and of course the fans. Your dedication and support have been instrumental in making this season and tonight's final so special. The energy you've brought to tonight's game has been incredible. Congratulations to our champions, Central Districts, and to all the teams that participated this season. Thank you all for making this league such a success. We look forward to seeing you all next season. Until then, girls, celebrate this moment.
Thank you, Tom. We have to give a very big thank you. Our games each and every week are not possible without the dedication of our technical officers and referees. Please join me in acknowledging our 2024 Mitsubishi Motors MBL1 Central Women's Grand Final Technical Officers. Presented by Andrew Filmer, Manager of Officials at Basketball South Australia, and Tom Mitchell, Operations Manager at Basketball South Australia. Marilyn Dunstall, Brad Richmond, Leanne Davis-King, Josh Hickson, Scott McCluskey, Sandor Busai, Vicky Gorton, and Tracy Lee Conadaris. And we extend our thank you and congratulations to our referees for tonight. Bailey Dyer, Nathan Davis, Isaiah Raymond, and Chelsea Nichols. Once again, for our technical officers and our referees for tonight's match. We move on to our MVP. And it is by no surprise, after an incredible, incredible game and performance she just put on, we are proud to present your finals MVP, Taylor Levy! And as we heard from Tom, it has been an incredible season, particularly for these two teams. An amazing performance this afternoon here at the 36ers Arena, and a massive, massive game. So please, once again, make some noise for our 2024 Mitsubishi Motors NBL1 Central runners-up, Forestville. To say a few words, we welcome up Captain Amy Brett.
Hi everyone, thanks for coming tonight. Firstly, I would like to congratulate Centrals. You guys played amazing tonight. You've been a force to reckon with all season, and yeah, you just did it tonight, so congratulations, well deserved. Secondly, I'd like to thank NBL1, BSA, the scorers, the officials, everyone here tonight, everyone who's put on the season. It's been a great season, been lots of fun to play. So yeah, thank you NBL1 and everyone. Next, I'd like to thank Forestville. Thank you Forestville, our board, our sponsors, everyone involved at the club, our supporters who are here tonight. You guys, we wouldn't be here without you. So thank you for everything you do. And lastly, to my girls, I'm so, so proud of us. We fought so hard. We've had a great season. But yeah, Centrals are just better tonight, unfortunately. But yeah, and hope all the Forest Hills fans are sticking around to support the boys. So let's go.
Amy Red and Forestville, once again, we move on to your champions and to help present our awards tonight. Chief Operating Officer from Mitsubishi Motors Australia, Rob Nazari. From your 2024 Mitsubishi Motors NBL1 Central Championship winners, starting with Taylor Levy. Jasmine Fijo. Georgie Gerard. Lily Ritz. Bethany Dittmar. Renee Fijo. Keely Wiseman. Molly Noon. Lily Zabersky. Maddie Carey. Alyssa Brown. And your captain, Casey Samuels. And their head coach, Joe Noon. As I invite Casey to the microphone, one more time, the 2024 Mitsubishi Motors MBL1 Central Champions, Central Districts! Okay.
Sponsors of the league, of our club. Without you guys, we can't do what we do. And the committee at Centrals, you guys put in so much work. So thank you guys for everything. I know Forrest. As well, so thank you to each and every one of you, and to our Centrals fans who came out today, we appreciate all of you. You're amazing, so thank you.
Casey Samuels, Central Districts, one more time, soak it on up. And hopefully you are sticking around 36's Arena, because our men's final just around the corner. Tip off for 8 as South Adelaide take on Forestville. Once again, we will be back on the mics and not too far away for a huge night here at 36's Arena.